It's Katie.
It's me, Christian.
Today we are going to tell you about
marigolds, and we are in our village. Came here for Dasara vacation.
Yeah. So it's we came over here to see the plants, and today we are going to explain you about marigolds. They are flowers.
So there's a huge farm of marigolds here.
In our Actually, marigold plants come in yellow and orange colors.
And here is only the yellow color.
So this is the yellow color plant, marigolds.
And they are in big and small sizes.
Yeah, so we're going to show you close.
Mine's a small one.
Mine's a big one. It is a puffy.
Yeah,
very puffy. This is used for pujas. Yes. And in Dasara, we use it for puja too.
Yeah. And these are specially to make like dandas.
That garlands for gods. Or to put in front of the houses. It is used for occasions like marriages, festivals, and religious ceremonies.
Yes. And these are mainly grown by farmers. So the farmer who grew these is a producer.
And we consume them.
But so that is why we are called as consumers.
So these are the large crop of marigolds.
So we mainly grow these in a line, since we don't want them all plugged up.
Yeah, so this is like a straight line leading like that.
So there are a few rows.
Yeah. So this is what a marigold plant looks like.
Marigold plant farm.
Yeah. So you can see it's so big.
Yeah. And if you look so far, I just felt that they were sunflowers. But actually, when I came here, they were marigolds. And really, that is really, really thanks for watching.
Yeah.
And this is a marigold farm.
And this is the story of the marigolds we told you about. Why is it used for? Why do people buy it? Farmers sell and they get money. So please, thank you for watching this, and if you like this video,
please subscribe. And this is also a cash grab, guys.
Yeah, and please like this video. We would hope this video for 100 likes.
Yeah, and tap one more.